Hey all, glad to see you again. So, I am sure you all know what today's idiom is, correct? Cat got your tongue. Well, the origin of the idiom, cat got your tongue, is an intriguing one. Now, there are two theories, which traces the idiom back to its origin. So, let's talk about the first one. There was a type of multi-tailed whip, called cat-o'-nine-tails, which was used on an English sailing ship, by the naval officers, to flog the sailors who misbehaved. It was believed that after being flogged by this whip, the sailors could not even speak. Hence, it became a common saying, the cat-o'-nine-tail got his tongue. Later shortened to, the cat got his tongue. The second possible source comes from medieval times. Liars and those who spoke against God were punished by having their tongues cut out and then fed to cats. It's because cats were considered to be gods, and feeding them with the tongue of the liars was believed to appease the god. So, it is believed that either of these two theories led to the origin of the idiom, the cat got his tongue. Now, even though its origin is a bit frightening, the idiom is used in a lighthearted tone. So moving ahead, let's quickly have a look as to how you can use this idiom in your daily conversation.
So, tell me, why you wanted to meet me urgently?
Well, I want to tell you something.
Yes, what is it?
Would you like to have some coffee?
Later, first tell what is it that you want to tell me.
I want to tell you that.
Yes, what is it?
I want to tell you that.
It seems that the cat got your tongue.